Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need someone to rely on. I came across a fallen tree. I felt the branches of it looking at me. Is this the place? Somewhere only we know. Somewhere only we know. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need someone to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting old and I need somewhere to begin. And
well done, Kayleigh. Travis, what do you think of Kayleigh's performance tonight?
I say this to you all the time, because, and I try to emphasize this the most to you specifically, because I feel like out of everyone in this competition, I feel like you are the one that has the lack of self-belief the most. You're the one that just, you can't see how great you are. So I want to say this, Kayleigh, you absolutely ooze potential. Every time you get on that stage, I just keep imagining things that are possible for you to do. We just need to see what you're capable of, considering, you know, we need to stop those nerves. We need to get you confident, because there is so much that you are able to do. First of all, for that performance, one of the best I've ever seen you, probably the best, I would say. Vocally stunning as usual. You were adding more things, like going into your head voice. I didn't know, like I keep saying this, I didn't know you were capable of doing that, but you did it. Kayleigh, I'm so proud of you. You keep pushing yourself, you keep showing us more. And I know by the end of this competition, you will be shining, I promise you. Just believe it, darling.
Yeah. Amy, what would you like to say to Kayleigh?
I am actually quite shocked. I've watched you from your audition up till now, and you're like a different person. You walked on that stage tonight and you owned it. Just the little things, like taking the mic off the stand, is a massive step for you from where you started. You actually took on, like acted the song out a bit, like the story was on your face, you sort of got a feel for a lot more, and I think it showed off what you're capable of. I loved your ad-libs. When it came in that instrumental break and you ad-libbed, it showed off what you're capable of. You have this stunning head voice that I didn't know was there. I just loved it. Believe in yourself. You've got it.
Kelly, what do you think of Kayleigh's performance?
I think the amount of growth that you've had in such a short time over the course of this competition is amazing. it was your best vocal, definitely. Your control was completely on point. And it was your best performance as well, because you were using your arms. You did make use of the stage and took the mic off the mic stand. And like Keane are quite, they're like an indie sort of like alternative like rock band, you know, but like when you added those ad-libs, they were still haunting. I felt like the song was like off like a Tim Burton movie, and you took something and you made it sound completely different to the original. You took it to another level and gave it a totally different feel, and that takes a lot of maturity to do that, and I really do commend you for that. That was my favourite performance of yours, and I think you should be incredibly proud of what you've just achieved. Well done.
Like we all know, you know, when you came into this audition, I mean, it was very, very quiet. You was holding everything back. You really was disconnected from us and the crowd. And literally, it has only been, we're into our fifth week. And to see from that today, it really goes to show. I want to point out to you because, you know, like, I want to point out to make sure you're aware that I do appreciate the effort that you were making on yourself to get better and stronger and more out there, because it is absolutely paying off. Like the way you presented yourself tonight, the vocal much louder, much thicker, everything. It's baby steps for everyone. Everyone's learning on different journeys, but specifically on your journey, this, again, Kelly picked up, it was definitely your best to date so far, which is good because that shows improvement every week. But what I really liked tonight was that you looked out to the audience. You was interacting with the audience and behind us and that, which that is amazing to see, because it's not easy, especially when you're a bit nervous or whatever, so a bit shy. It's not easy to do that. It's not easy to take the mic off the stand. These are things that rack people's nerves, and you did it all tonight, and you should be so, so proud of you, because that was a massive step up, and that's what's important. Well done.